That's a loud ATA face here. Yep!
Good day!
ATA!
Face you guys!
Sir!
Good day!
ATA!
Alright, we live? Alright, we are live on Facebook, so if you see Miss Rankin videotaping you, man, you better rock it out. So if you're at home participating in our workout, just try to follow along with everything. I want you to make sure you get this whole entire class, okay? We're doing Facebook Live right now. We're not going to be doing Facebook Live in probably the rest of this week, but next week, we are all going to be, like I said before, we're going to be working on videos to send you guys specific class and rank videos so you can follow along for your form, follow along for your weapon, follow along for our sparring drills, right? And follow along for our conditioning, which is going to be really cool for our adults because we're going to be putting together 20-minute conditioning videos, right? With floor exercises, martial arts specific drills that you guys can do, not only for you guys, but if your parents are stuck at home too, right? Like say, hey mom, why don't you watch Mr. Fonda's 20-minute workout video and do it with me, right? So I'm going to make the videos available for all of our students so you guys can all continue to train, right? Say you want to wait until you get in better shape to start martial arts. It's like trying to say you have to be smarter before you start school. Doesn't make sense, does it?
Okay.
Both way. I got to get in better shape before I start Taekwondo class. What? Man. That's like saying you got to be better looking to get married. Right? And we all know that's not true. You guys got it? All right.
Zoom in on
that. Jogging in place, jogging in place. Go, go, high knees. High knees at home. Go. Keep working hard. Only about 10 more seconds left. 5, 8, 7, 6, 5. And 2 foot jumps, 2 foot jumps, go. Yeah. All right, forward and backward, over the dot, forward and backward. Nice, go, try to get that agility. Try to take any extra bounces. Try to be clean, fire, fire, go.
Get in here, push your shoes where they belong.
Line up for class. Good, side to side. Almost there. Keep pushing, don't even think about stopping. I know you're tired. I know you've been sitting around all day. And time. Good job. Stand set. That's what you say, yes, sir.
Sir.
Good job. Touch your toes.
Sir.
Good. Now, what I want you to do is called a ballistic stretch. And we're just going to bounce a little bit. We're going to go old school. So you're going to go ahead and try to bounce all the way down. Keep going until you can touch the palms of your hands to the floor.
Sir.
Keep going until you can touch all the way. I don't see a little ballistic action. Good, keep going. Got your dog, keep your legs straight. Keep bouncing. Bounce. Good. Oh yeah, that's good, keep going. Time, good job, everybody face this way.
Sir.
Good, every step back with your right leg and yell. Good, so we're gonna do front kicks.
Sir.
All right, so all I want you to do is just 10 front kicks on each leg.
Sir.
When I say each leg, we're going to do front leg and then the back leg.
Sir.
Right? So whatever leg you have in the front, you're going to do 10. 1, sir. 2, sir. 3, sir. 4, sir. 10, and then 10 in the back leg. 1, sir. Back here. 2, sir. Back here. 3, sir. Back here. Sound good? So front leg and then back leg on your count. Make them look strong.
Sir.
10 and 10. Don't kick anything down. Go!
Good. Usually they'll tell you down here for watching.
Chamber, every chamber, don't get all four parts.
There.
Keep those hands up.
Don't swing your
arm. You ever watch him?
Nobody.
No. I mean, three people have seen it. It'll tell you if they're watching. Good. Nice job, Angel.
You guys made 10 on each? Tied. Good job, everybody's face front.
Sir!
Alright, we're gonna go ahead and work on our kicks. Make sure you guys have all four parts of your kick. Alright, number 10, you said leap. Alright, so you can't skip any one of the four parts of the kick. Yeah, the first part is, come on, Joseph, come on.
Sir!
Yeah, so the very first part is knee up. We call this a
chamber.
We call it chamber. Thank you. Knee up, go.
Good, hold it there.
The second part is the
kick.
Actual kick, go. And then the third re-chamber is hard, right? Re-chamber.
Down.
The same as the chamber. And then what's the fourth part? I can't remember.
Down.
Oh, yeah, down.
Down.
Yeah, there you go. So try it again. Watch. So watch him do the kick and tell me if he misses any one of the four parts. Watch. Do a kick. Try to miss one. Or don't. But try to watch and see. Go. Good. Did he skip any of them? Did he do all four parts?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. I know. You look a little funny. Maybe he just did it too fast. So try it again. See if he skips one this time.
Yes, sir.
What did he skip? Yeah, it was kind of a weak chamber and a weak re-chamber. Did he get the extension?
No, sir.
He extended it, but the chamber and the re-chamber wasn't that great, right? So you guys can see which kick looked better, the first one or that one?
First one.
So now you know how to make your kicks look better, right? Make sure your chamber extend full re-chamber, and then you put your foot down. Watch this really, really good kick. Front kick. Good. And now watch the not so good kick. Right? What did he skip that time? Do you see how much of a difference it makes on the look of your kick? Which kick looked more powerful?
The first one.
Yeah, the one he actually did correct. Does that make sense? All right, so this is what you're going to do. You and your partner, front row and back row, you're going to do 5 kicks on each leg. You're going to have to coach your partner to make sure that they're doing all four parts to make sure it looks strong. Sound good?
Sure.
5 on each leg and just coach them through it. Make sure they're 5 good ones. Got it?
Sir.
All right. If you're at home, get a mirror, or if you want to videotape yourself, but just do on your own, probably about 20 front kicks on each leg. Make sure you make it all four parts of the kick. Matter of fact, you can count 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4 on each leg. Okay?
Sir.
Yes, sir. All
right, give it a try. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it.
Quiet, guys. Just throw a key up in there.
Wait, do we both do it?
Just throw a key up in there.
We both do it?
Yeah. Just don't kick at each other. Don't kick at the same time. If you face that way...
Well, I'm going to get a video.
That way it's 10 times better than it was when you first started.
Hey, no, no, no.
Do it again.
Do it again.
So do this. Bring your leg up right here, just like that. There you go. Okay, now do it. Okay, bring it back. Yeah, I'm trying to get it. Did he say stop?
Yeah.
He's moving.
Good.
Keep going, Joseph. Come on, push it out. Let's go, guys.
Everyone doing both legs?
So we have all the beginners. We have one intermediate student in here. Everybody else is a beginner. Nope, sorry, Joseph, you're intermediate also. So what I want you guys to do, we're going to do our higher ranks on that side for today. So our higher ranks going to be on that side, and our low ranks, who saw about one, are going to be on this side.
Yes, sir.
Right?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Why are you wondering? Let's do that again. Say like a back for me.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Good. So we need your reaction. So I say you go somewhere, just run. Ready? All right, feet over there, get on down, run. Good, and Joseph, get over there.
There
we go. We're going to work on the first half of the camouflage belt form. Okay? Good. You guys, we're going to work on song on one. If you're working at home, I don't know where you're at. So if you're doing song on one, cool, stick around. If you're doing song on four, keep a half an eye on those guys. Mr. Radcliffe will go back and forth to make sure you guys get that. Starting in the next couple of days, we'll be putting the videos online for your specific belts of what you need to be working on, focusing on eye contact, power, balance, follow through, equal reaction time, or memorization. All right, whatever you guys are working on. Okay? Are you ready to follow along for some moves? Focus? Focus and ready? Good. Chevy up.
Good.
Good. Jimmy.
Good.
All right, top four them a couple times together. You ready? First move, step forward, a high block. And punch. Good. Front kick. Low block. Step and punch. Good. Freeze there. Let's check these stances out. Good. Knees look like that. Nice and strong. Good. Good. Ooh, too narrow. Too narrow. Not a front stance. Get that front stance nice and strong so somebody comes next to you and pushes you, you're not going to fall down. Got it? Good. That's good, Henry the Eighth. Good. Next move. Look over your shoulder. Inner forearm block. Number three, sidekick key up. Knife hand strike. Step and punch. Good. Oh, I don't think Angel's done any of the form yet.
I know, we're just doing the first time.
Cool. Sorry, sir. I couldn't remember how many he's done yet. He's going to work with you.
All right, Caden will be showing us the camel belt form.
Ready? So what are we doing next? Yeah, step and punch off. And then?
There is a key-op on that back fist.
Low block, step and punch. Good, turn over your shoulder, inner forearm block. You guys are looking good. What's next, Henry?
Job, sir.
What is it?
Don't forget that key-op on the back fist.
I didn't hear what you said. What is next?
Which way do you key?
What's next?
Which way do you key-op?
What's next? No. Number three sidekick, go, key-op. Hey. All right. Now knife that strike. Step and punch. Oh, shoot. All right, let's try that one more time. You ready, guys, at home? 18 moves, two key-ups. Key-ups on the way.
Side kick.
So listen up. Every technique, say believe. What technique, particular technique of our kicks were we working on earlier? The four parts of the kick. So if you have a kick in your form, and we train for 10 minutes on four parts of the kick, when you do your form, what should you be focusing on right now?
All four parts.
Make sure you're hitting all four parts to all. How many kicks do we have in this form?
Two.
We have two types of kicks, but how many total kicks?
Three.
How many did you say?
No.
How many did you say? Four. Four is the right answer. Good. Everybody stand up.
Yes, sir.
Good. What did you mean?
Yes, sir.
Good. Raise your hand over your head. We're going to do step high block. Punch. Now, we're focusing on our front kick, doing all four parts, yes?
Yeah!
Let's go. One, two, three, four. Good. Low block. Step and punch. Good. Turn. Inner forearm block. Good. Step together side kick. All four parts. One, two, three, four. Yeah. Nice hand strike. Good, nice and strong back strike. Step and punch. Good, get that strong stance. And then wide stance. This foot here. Good, and I want both of you facing me this way. This. Turn them, turn them, turn them, turn, 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 turn. Bend your front leg, bend your front leg. Put that foot over that way more. Now you got it. Good. Now what?
High block.
Step and high block. Good, reverse punch. Front kick, all four parts. Ready to go. One, two, three, and four. Step and punch. Good. Over your shoulder. Inner forearm block. Step together, side kick, all four parts. Go. One, two, three, four. Good. 9 minutes. Right.
Same stance.
Step and punch. All right. Show. All right. For about one more minute, I want you guys to work on the form on your own. Your memorization might be an issue right now. So try to work together. You three guys work together. You four guys work together. If you're at home, you just join us and you pick a group and just follow along. But I want you to try to get through the whole form, all 18 moves together. I'm going to give you guys 1 minute. Ready? And go. Uniforms? Good job, Alani. I knew you can do it. Keep it up. Send me a video. Make sure you tag us. And time.
Yeah.
Guys, everybody back to you guys. Great job. Yeah. You want to say hi to Alani?
Hi, Alani.
Hi. All right. We are going to do our weapons.
Yeah.
So go get your weapon. We gotta have discipline, we have to have respect, we have to have self-control. So instead of just running around like you just got dismissed from a Jimmy Buffett concert, let's make sure that we have discipline, we all line up with order, okay? Not like a crazy person. We don't need more crazy people, we need less crazy people, right? Crazy people who started all this craziness, right? Just less crazy people, more people like me.
Sir.
Less people like
me.
I don't know. I'm not naming anybody. Yeah, more people, less people. All right, so front row, follow this guy around. Toby around that way. Grab your weapons. Go,
sir.
Front row,
sir.
Follow. Good. Back row, follow that guy. Get your weapons and get back to your dots. Discipline, respect, self-control. Oh, yeah, cool. Is he going to train?
Susie's here, too.
All right. Hello, Eli. Good to see you, Eli. Everybody say hi, Eli.
Hi, Eli.
We got class tomorrow for you. Tomorrow, 5 o'clock. Come on in. Or watch the video, live video. You got to follow along. Got to try to get those stripes on your belt. Yeah, thank you, sir. All right, here we go. You guys ready?
Yes,
sir. So no matter what class you're in, if you're a black belt, if you're a second degree black belt, if you're a third degree black belt, fourth degree black belt, no matter what, self-defense. To me, the most important part, if you can't ever defend yourself, is to be in good condition. Okay? Obviously. There's a lot of people right now that are wishing they were in better condition. Right?
Sure.
Man, I sure wish I would exercise. Sure wish I would change my diet. Okay? Hopefully everybody starts to make some changes from now on. And that's why we're going to be here for everybody. So, what I want you to do with this weapon is that what we're going to do is just a conditioning exercise. So we're going to start like this. And all you're going to do is spin the weapon this way. And you're going to walk the weapon to the top and the bottom as you're spinning it with your fingers. So if you have your weapon at home, we're going to try to do that for 30 seconds. All right? So go all the way up and down a couple of times. You can get close so you can see. So here we go. Spin the weapon, crank the music, and walk it all the way this way with your fingertips, and then all the way out while you're spinning it. Try not to drop it. Try not to wiggle it too much. You're going to feel them muscles burn. Look at them. Look at them rips. Look at them. Look at them shredded muscles. Yeah. All the way out. All the way back. Such a good exercise. You're going to see why this is important in a little while. Good. 5 seconds. I think my watch is getting all jacked up. Oh, I didn't even start it. Time! I got myself on that one. Put the weapon in your other hand. Ready? Go! Guys, feeling it at home, I hope. Yeah, super important. This is a great, great exercise. All the way to the end. All the way back, don't make a mistake. Don't make mistakes. The biggest mistake is not doing it. Mistake not doing it. Keep going, keep going. That's time. Good job, guys. We're going to work on some basic components of your form. So we're going to work on the behind the back magic tap twirl up. Okay? So we'll start off with the tap twirl up. In order to do the twirl up, all you're going to do is just spin the weapon backwards up to your shoulder. So instead of doing two or three spins, you're just going to do one spin. So watch. So you're going to start it. You're going to tap. Just watch. Only hold the weapon secure, guys. You're going to tap it under your arm and turn it up once to your shoulder. So that's the tap. When I say tap, just tap it under your arm, twirl it back up under your shoulder. Tap, twirl up. You guys got it?
Sir.
Good, let's all give it a shot. Tap, twirl up. Yeah. Tell you what, we'll do this for 30 seconds on each arm. So if you have the weapon, get ready, get ready. As many as you can do in 30 seconds. Go. Tap, twirl up. Crank that jam up. Good. Tap and twirl up. Keep it going, keep it going. We just walk around, make sure we're getting it. But we're not on the negative side. Good. Get that body stance, get that posture, get that balance. Get those hands up. Keep going, don't stay, don't stop, go faster. Dig it, dig it, dig it, dig it. Time, good, left arm. Don't videotape that. Here we go, ready? 30 seconds on the left arm. I said, get out of here. Ready, left arm. I gotta get my left arm stronger too. So here we go. Ready? Go. Come on, Angel. There you go. Tap, twirl, tap, twirl, tap, twirl.
Tap under.
Tap, twirl. You getting it? We did this in camp today. Your arms are burning. I can tell. That's good, man. You gotta build those muscles. Arms burning too. Keep pushing, keep pushing. 3 seconds. Time.
Sir.
How's it feeling? Your shoulders burning?
Sir.
You sure?
Yes.
Good. All right. So that's a big part. Oh, what did I say we were working on? Behind the back magic and the tap twirl up, right?
Sir.
So you got the tap twirl up. Now we're gonna do the behind the back magic part. You guys ready for this?
Sure.
So this is how we're gonna do it. You're gonna start with the weapon this way on your shoulder. You're gonna swing it across your body like we're doing a line one strike. Everybody say line one strike.
Line one strike.
Just like that. You're gonna pop the strike that way. See the mark?
Yes, sir.
That's the line one strike. What level is it? Mid-level or head level?
Head level, sir.
So line one strike's a head level. So you're gonna strike across this way and then bring it around to your hip, and that's where you grab it
into your other hand and then twirl it up. And magic, it's in the other hand, right?
There.
So you don't know what hand it's going to be in, right? What hand is going to be in? Guess, right or left?
That one.
This
right.
one?
No. That one.
No. No, you're wrong. It's this one. Wait. Try it again. Now what hand is it in?
That one. Right.
Nope. Right. Wrong again. This hand. It's magic. Got it? So here we go. So now, across your body, behind the back, up. Across your body, behind your back, up. Across your body, behind the back, and up. Across your body, behind your back, and up. Again. One, two, three, one. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. Just do that clean. Clean. Die clean. Clean.
Yeah, that's good.
No problem.
Just making
sure. Hey, guys,
catch me up.
Here.
Good
job, Jordan.
Here. Got it. You got to hold the weapon far up as you can without touching the screen. As far as you can, it's easier to control. It's a lot harder to control when you hold it down there. It's called the...
All right. Some of you guys are really good at it. You're ready for the next level.
Yeah.
So you're going to go across, behind, twirl up. Across, behind, twirl up. Oh, you've been doing that?
Yes, sir.
All right, if you've already been doing that, great. Good for you. Give yourself 1.5 claps. So now we're going to go across, behind your body. Twirl up, tap, twirl up. Boom, 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 boom. One, two, bam, bam. So across your body, twirl up, tap, twirl up. You got it? Behind the back, twirl up, tap, twirl up. Across, behind your back, twirl up, tap, twirl up. Go. 30 seconds, go. Cross
body,
behind the back, twirl up, tap, twirl up. Go.
Yeah.
You guys getting it? All right, one more, one more. You ready? All right, now, same thing. We're still working on the behind the back magic. We're going to add a figure eight. You guys know how to do the figure eight?
Yeah!
Let's warm up for some of you guys that don't know how to do the figure eight yet. So you're gonna hold the weapon, and all you're gonna do is just spin the weapon forward. There you go. Everybody has the figure eight. Good. Maybe Angel has gotta have some help. Good. Nice. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't forget a figure eight is a strike also. It may not be a very strong strike, but it's still a strike. So you make sure you're using the weapon to strike. So make sure you're looking combative. Looking combative. Combative is gonna be the most important part of the weapon, okay? Or one of the most important parts. Good. All right, stop. Time. Hold your weapon. Come on.
Yes, sir.
Stand, stand, set. Listen up to the next direction. So now we're going to do the cross the behind body, twirl up, tap, twirl up, figure eight. No, I lied. I lied. One more time. So behind the body, twirl up, figure eight, tap, twirl up. Cross behind the back. Twirl up, figure eight, tap, twirl up. Twirl up, figure eight, tap, twirl up. Twirl up. Let's do it together. Let's do it together. Be ready to follow. We'll go slow at first. Here we go. No music. No weapon in the right hand. Across. Behind. Twirl up. Figure eight. Tap, twirl up. Across. Other hand. Twirl up. Figure eight. Tap, twirl up. Cross, behind, up, on the left hand. Twirl up, figure eight, tap, twirl up, cross. It don't matter if you make a mistake. As long as you're able to do all the moves. I'm just trying to give you all these components and a kind of cool little movement. Don't worry about making a mistake. The only mistake is watching the video and not doing it. That's the biggest mistake. Are you doing it or not? Are you doing it? Yes or no? I can see. Keep picking up that weapon.
I got it.
to do our Phoenix form. We're going to do the front half of the Phoenix form.
There.
Oh, so if you guys want to get your cell phones, Ms. Ratcliffe, if you want to take a picture, if you can see this, you may not be able to, but I have the entire form written out right here. We have our weapons camp going on this week, and we've been delivering the Phoenix form for everyone. So the weapon form is written right out here. Three triangle strikes, catch, jump kick, punch, figure eights, tap, twirl up, behind the back magic, and do the whole form repeat on the left-hand side, okay?
Yes, sir.
Did I get it?
Yes, sir.
So if you have a photographic memory, no big deal. If you guys use the memory pegs, try to memory peg triangle strikes. Let's first do triangle strikes. What rhymes with gun? One gun, figure out how a gun and a triangle are the same. Is it gonna look like a triangle? Handgun? I don't know.
Triangle gun.
A triangle gun?
Triangle shooting gun.
So if you think gun, triangle, triangle strike. Right? A gun strikes. Two, why do I say gun? Because one rhymes with gun, right? So it's easier to remember gun. Gun, triangle. All right, cool. Number two, shoe. Rhymes with shoe. What's the second move?
Catch.
Catch. How can you associate a shoe and catch?
That's an 11. Throw the shoe and catch it.
Whatever is going to help you remember. Or just do the weapon form 1,000 times and you don't have to worry about the memory pegs.
Yeah.
Sound good? All right, so here we go. So it's right on the board. First movement with the right hand, what do we do? How many?
Three.
Three, go. One, two, three. What's number two? What's the second move?
Catch
the weapon from your armpit. And then what's number three?
Jump kick.
Jump kick. Yeah. What's the next?
Punch.
Yeah, punch. And now what?
Figure eights.
Now what?
Tap, twirl up.
Tap, twirl up, and then?
Behind the back magic.
Behind the back magic. Now the weapon's in your left hand. Turn around, face that way. We start it over again. I'll tell you what to do. Number one, three triangle strikes. Go. Move two, catch the weapon. Write it down. Good, catch the weapon. Move three, jump front kick. Move four, punch. Move five, figure eights. Good. Move six, tap, twirl up. Number seven, behind the back, magic. Nothing up my sleeves. Turn around, face the front. Striking you. Good. Put your weapons away, get back to your docks. Good job, guys. While you're waiting for them to put their weapons away, 10 push-ups, 10 sit-ups, go. 10 push-ups, 10 sit-ups, back to your down. Hustle.
Turn.
Your first one
down,
being
first to last.
Woo!
1, 2, 10, 6. 3, 6.
Thanks, smile. Look at that smile. Get that smile, Ms. Ratcliffe. Smile that video, that smile. Yeah. Yeah, not too many people smiling like that during exercise. You ain't
what?
Smiling. Yeah, good job. Now you're smiling. Oh. Not at all. That's you eat all day. I'm not talking about you. No. I was. Good. You guys got your 10 push-ups, 10 sit-ups?
Yes.
All right, the last conditioning drill we're going to do, a sparring drill. You ready for it?
Yes.
You can do this at home. So this is what you're going to do. Come by you, Miss Jessica Vondra. I bring you Jessica, 3 claps. If you guys don't know Jessica, who's Jessica? She's my daughter, my little baby. Who's Joseph? That's my boy. That's my oldest son. That's my oldest daughter. That's my favorite son and my favorite daughter. It's my only son and my only daughter. Shape your leg. Oh, so this is what we're going to do. Many sets as you guys can do, and we're going to go 20 seconds. Okay? So you're going to chamber, side kick chamber, put your foot down as many times as you can do that in 20 seconds. Let's see how many times she can do it in 20 seconds so we know what a third degree black belt looks like. You know what to do? Universal chamber. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, knee up higher, 6, 7, there you go, 8, faster, 9, 10, 11, faster, 12, lose your balance, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. That was 10 seconds. You got 20 in 10 seconds. You can probably get 40 in 20 seconds. So 40 is your number that you want to shoot for your life. All right, you guys are ready?
Sir.
What do We're going to make it one step better. You guys are going to do that at home on your own without a target. But today we're going to follow Toby around. You're going to get an air shield. And now you guys get to kick an air shield. We're going to make it a little harder. Good. Cheer them on, guys. Chamber and touch the pad. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Harder. Kick a little harder. 5, 6. Oh, 7. A little harder. Rest in. There you go. Just like that. All right. It's not about the full kick. It's more about the chamber. Okay. Yes. Ready? Under arms. All right. Be ready at home for those kicks. You're gonna try to beat these guys. Get set. Go. First leg again. Beat your number this time. Try to beat your number. Ready? Set. Go. Good. Good. Get your body sets. Come on. Get some fight energy into it. Turn it into your body. Stay ready. Get back to your second leg. Beat your number this time. Cheer them on. Cheer on everybody at home, too. Get these guys. Yeah. Look at you missing. Woo-hoo. On your marks. Get set. Go. Hit the ladders. Hit the ladders. Entire form to be able to memorize it to start working on your technique. right?
Sir.
So learn the form, memorize the form. Attribute number two, memorization. What's the first attribute? Number one, before anything, you have to have what?
You have to have your
No.
Power?
Ooh, nope. No, you have to have power. You gotta have this way before power. Before memorization, before proper technique.
Yeah.
Ooh, great guess. Give me three claps. It's not right, though. It's not right. Give me three claps. Got one, Mr. Apollo. Give it to us. Ooh, great life skill. Not the right answer. Go clap. No, no, no. That was wrong. It was good, but it's all part of it. It's all built in. All the life skills are built into this. Confidence, discipline, belief, communication, integrity, discipline, everything. Go.
Black belt attitude.
Black belt attitude. Woo!
Ms. Rackliff's gonna go. Watch Ms. Rackliff run and get the phone. Go! Get it, Ms. Rackliff. Get it, get it, get it, get it. All right, so you guys have to have that black belt attitude, number one. Then memorization, and then we worry about proper technique. So make sure you guys are memorizing the material, right? If you're at home, start memorizing the material. We're gonna be working super hard in the next couple of weeks to make sure you guys are gonna have all of the material right online, on your phone, on your laptop, on your tablet. Please, please, please stay tuned. Please. Practice at home. I want to make this next 2 weeks, 4 weeks, whatever, 2 months. Let's turn the next 2 months into our best 2 months. Let's turn this really difficult time that we're going through. The 2 months are going to go by, right? No matter what, we're going to get through these 2 months. Let's make a decision to make our lives stronger and better because of everything that's happening, all right? Let's turn this into fertilizer, right? We're gonna be in the best shape in the next 2 months, right? We're gonna learn more in the next 2 months. We're gonna be closer with our families in the next 2 months, right?
Sir.
We're not someone that has a choice. We're gonna be really close, right? So we're gonna be closer with a lot of things. We're gonna be stronger with a lot of things, okay? You're gonna be a better martial artist in 2 months. I'm gonna be a better teacher in 2 months, okay? So let's just all have a positive mindset, glasses half full, all right? And just like Mr. Robinson and I were talking earlier, he was talking about, look, we're gonna turn this winter time, actually this is called winter because we're going through a hard period, but we're gonna turn this into a blessing, right?
Yes.
Right? We're gonna turn it into a blessing. Yeah. Videotaping. We're gonna have a little bit of a modified schedule because we want everybody to be safe and healthy, but we don't want you guys to miss out on any classes. So, like I said, stay tuned. We're gonna be working hard for you guys. Please keep the lines of communication open. We're gonna be sending emails. We're gonna be doing Facebook. We're gonna try to send text messages. We want to make sure that we're communicating with you, but also please do not hesitate to communicate back with us. I really need to have your feedback too. I'll be in the middle of the night thinking about, I wonder how so-and-so is doing, or I wonder how so-and-so is getting along. So make sure you guys are messaging me back so I know where you guys are on a daily basis, but, you know, making sure you guys are sending me your videos of you training, right?
Sir.
I saw one of our students yesterday. I hadn't seen him all week, and sent me a private message on my on our page. And my first thought was, oh man, my heart sank. Right? It's like, oh no, they're having a hard time, they're scared, getting nervous, they're scared. But nope. You wanna know what they did? Send me a video of their son practicing to our online class yesterday. And I'll tell you what, that was probably the coolest thing that I've seen all day. Like, nothing made me so happy to see that somebody is practicing their stuff, and they were just watching the video, practicing online, and they were grateful for it. So I want to make sure that you guys are messaging me, sending me that you're practicing your videos, tag our page if you want. I just want to make sure that you guys are getting along and you're doing well, all right? So if I don't see you in class, cool, I get it, but I want to make sure you're practicing at home. Don't, like I said, next 2 weeks, 3 weeks, 2 months, whatever it's going to take, I want to be better because of it, all right? So all you got to do is practice and communicate with me. Got it?
Sir.
All right, nice and loud ATA. Jump in!
Come on,
Come on,
Come on,
Come on,